Alarm bells of a virulent new COVID variant sweeping Brazil. French Prime Minister Jean Castex announced fresh travel restrictions between the two countries on Tuesday, in the latest move to clamp down on the number of imported cases.
Nous constatons que la situation s'aggrave et nous avons donc décidé de suspendre jusqu'à nouvel ordre tous les vols entre le Brésil et la France.
Until the announcement, France's doors were open to Brazil on the condition of a negative COVID test and a 10-day quarantine. But the government has been facing mounting pressure to halt air travel entirely amid increasing concerns over the new variant.